is Foreign Minister of the Marshall Islands and has dedicated a lifetime of public service in pursuit of an independent, secure, and sustainable Marshall Islands. He fights for recognition of the impact of atomic testing in the Pacific by the world's nuclear powers and for the preservation of his homeland. His goal is a global effort by all nations to limit CO2 emissions and halt climate change. Tony DeBrum, Marshall Islands.